Ladies and gentlemen, the reigning champ of the region, the King of the Ring, the Manic Miner! While driving his monstrous mining vehicle at work, this bulldozing behemoth discovered that he had a knack for totally annihilating everything in his path. Applying his talent to entertainment sports seemed to be a no-brainer. He is truly a heavy hitter of epic proportions. The Manic Miner!
Don't let my good looks fool you, because I'm meaner than a five-legged mule in a kicking contest. So let me give y'all a bit of advice. Quit now while y'all are still breathing. Just because y'all are a bunch of rookies and you're new around here don't mean I'll go easy on you. If you're still around at the end of the week, maybe I'll let you wash my bulldozer.
Three, two, one, go! one. Go!
We'll be right back.
I don't know who you think you are, but I'm gonna smash you and bash you into little itty bitty pieces of scrap metal. I'm gonna do it all real quick now, cause I'm hungry and it's almost dinner time. Alrighty, I'm gonna show you who's boss around these parts.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's mortar time, baby! Hold still, and this'll all be over in a minute. You're a wormy little fella, ain't you? Oh yeah, let's you and me die. Here comes some mortars, baby. Oh, shucks, you ain't no fun. Gosh darn it! I'd have won if you hadn't been so dang lucky. Ma told me never turn my back on weaselly folks like you. You may be tough, but you got a long way to go to get to the top. And when I get my dozer fixed, you better believe I'm gonna come looking for a rematch.